sure did, sir. Thank you. So that's a tropism. What makes it a tropism? What makes it a tropism?
This is
a triangle which makes it a tropism. That's what you're saying. So you see, whatever you use to teach a concept must carry that concept. Okay. We should need to see the parallel lines, we need to see the 90 degrees somewhere. Can you put it there?
Okay, that's good.
You can see the way he's writing. The grip he has on the piece of chalk is firm. Okay? And the confidence makes him write fast enough. Not erasing it the later he writes. The spacing between the words is almost uniform. I see that. And with practice, all of you can. I'm not saying he's the example to be followed. He's also aspiring to become the best. So, thank you.